Kingsgate Castle on the cliffs above the Kingsgate Bay in Broadstairs was built for Lord Holland in the 1760s as the stable block of his nearby country residence Holland House. The castle became a fashionable hotel in the 1920s and was then converted into 32 private flats in 1954. The building was later the residence of John Lubbock, 1st Baron Avebury, whose arms adorn the main gateway.